benefits of watermelon rinds. Mm. Rich in fiber, okay. Therefore, it helps maintain a regular bowel movement. Rinds have got a concentration of an amino acid called citrulline, which has libido boosting powers, especially for the male. It reduces risk of getting or developing diseases of the colon. High in vitamin B and vitamin C, it acts as food, therefore reducing waste. Hydration of the body. Remember that most of the rind is made up of water. You can cut them into pieces, like you see there, and put them in the fridge. You can get some bits and eat. However, taking too much of the rind can cause nausea or sometimes diarrhea. You can take little of it. Don't take much of the rind. Take little of it. Yeah. Those are some of the benefits of the watermelon rinds. Thank you.